For this example, we will save slide 2 of this PowerPoint presentation. Go to File, Export, Create PDF, XPS. Click Options. Select Slides, then choose the range of slides you want to save. We only want slide 2, so we select from slide 2 to slide 2. This will create a PDF file with the selected slide only. All done. Please subscribe.